Welcome to Logitech Select. Here in the Logitech Service Portal, you can manage all of your licenses and support tickets, our round-the-clock technical support, rapid hardware replacement, and reliable software give you peace of mind that your meeting rooms will stay up and running. In this video, you'll learn how to set up your account, add rooms, licenses, and users, access support, and gain insights. Click Get Started in your welcome email. Enter your details and click Sign Up. Now you're ready to use Logitech Select. Let's start by importing a room. You can use Logitech Sync, a CSV, or add rooms manually. Let's import using Sync. Choose your organization and click Save Selection. Your rooms are now imported. To add licenses, select Rooms and click Assign Licenses. Choose Service Type and Contract Number, then click Yes, Assign. Your rooms are now enabled for Logitech Select. To invite users, select System. Click Add a User. Enter their email and assign their role. Click Invite, and you're done. Select Support and choose Create a Ticket. Complete the new support ticket. An expert will reach out through your preferred contact method. Use Sync Portal to easily monitor your rooms and Logitech devices. To activate real-time alerts, click Systems and select Alerts, and enable the Email Notifications toggle. Or set up ServiceNow to integrate notifications with existing IT processes. Sync Portal provides advanced insights and analytics on room usage, occupancy, and device usage. Use this data to understand how your organization meets and improve your meeting spaces. Logitech Select ensures your meeting room solutions are ready when you need them. Thank you for choosing Logitech Select. For more information and support, access the Help Center or contact us directly.